Of course, when I was leader of the Conservative Party, everything was so much better. Then Margaret Thatcher came along and ruined it all by defeating me. I never forgave that woman. In fact, I became a sort of nemesis. And even towards the end of my life, when I was on my last legs, I still tried to get one over on her.